Hi, I'm Dave Sowers. I'm the head of Ram Commercial Marketing. We've made announcements at Ram around the electrified future, and that's something that is coming our way. And you might not think that that's going to apply to the snowplow space, but these things are changing maybe faster than some people think. We've announced that the Ram ProMaster will have a battery electric offering in 23, and that we'll have a battery electric version of our light duty in 24. And so those things are coming to the truck markets today. It's also going to work its way into the heavy duty space as well. For every new technology, there's ways that it's going to fit for specific businesses. And we will, for sure, as we've announced, have pure battery electric vehicles. That's all the power is contained in the battery, and it's driven through electric motors. But we've also announced our intention to bring in the hydrogen fuel cell vehicles. That's still an electric driven vehicle, but that allows for range extended. It also allows better payload because you don't have the same amount of battery weight. And payload and weight distribution is important in the snowplow space, as well as having range. So not having to recharge after a certain period of time of plowing, but having hydrogen that allows you to generate electricity on board and continue your shift. And it's something to consider in the future for plow manufacturers and snow and ice management businesses that are out there. Batteries are coming your way in one form or another. And so we want to hear from the snow and ice management folks, how can we electrify in your space and make the vehicle usable in your duty cycles, which we know are severe and can sometimes represent long, long hours. So I think that's part of the conversation, whether it's pure battery electric vehicles or hydrogen range extended electric vehicles. There's got to be a solution for these businesses, and we want to be part of it.